from Hayworth. Looks around over toward third base, see where Crescetti is. He's standing about 10 feet off the bag. Here's a pitch. A single over second base, scoring Crescetti. And here comes the throw being cut off, however, as Rolf scores behind Crescetti. Selkirk remaining on first to the right of the bag so that it does not interfere with his vision in following the flight of the...
So any time that I'm working towards a goal, I see the light at the end of the tunnel, there's only one song that plays on repeat in my head over and over.
It's the final countdown. All by myself. Don't wanna be all.
For example, the 18th Amendment to the U.S. Constitution, known as Prohibition, prohibited the manufacture, sale, importation, and transportation of alcohol within the United States.
Orange line, as I tilt this Galton board back and forth. The Galton board has 1,000 steel beads. They cascade through these little plastic pegs that are set up in a mathematical fashion. And as they cascade down, the expectation is that they are going to fit a pattern that's similar to the orange line.
So in this part, we are going to go through the first half of Chapter 3, Define Your Brand. The objectives here are for you to define where you want your brand to be. We're going to do a SWOT analysis and talk about that. We're going to set some goals. And you're
in my T account, so I can have my allowance for UAT account. On 1-1, I don't have anything. It's going to start with a zero balance. It has...
How you doing?
I'm good. I'm sorry I'm a little late. There was some dude hanging around the sink upstairs, and I couldn't even get a chance to wash my hands.
I really like chains. I collect some of them, so supplying them to people, I think that would be fantastic.
One of the things I pride myself on is my free throw shooting after my workout.
Okay, how do I say the name of this company?
It's Gerstenslager.
Gerstenslager?
Kyle, this one's gonna be quick.